Does Chris Buescher have a move? He's now backed up to McDowell. Half a car length to the leader, Logano. He's got to go to the bottom.
Oh!
And he can't get there, and he wrecks Logano.
Logano blocked. Logano moved down, blocked. I hate to say it. He was under him and got a pretty big block right there. You knew it was going to be aggressive, and unfortunately, cost him. I want to watch a replay, but that's how I feel like I saw that.